You can't trust anything you've heard about Russia interference in our campaigns, in our elections. You can't trust it. That is not to say the Russians did not attempt to interfere in our elections, but you can't trust what the government has said about it because the government's investigation and the people running the investigation of it have been corrupted or are corrupt. And to the degree the Trump administration's intelligence agencies have bought this, that's a dereliction of duty on their part. And specifically, Durham is concerned that Brennan said there was intelligence that Putin said he wanted to do this to help Trump. The NSA said they only had moderate confidence that that was the case. Why the difference? Why the distinction?